Ellen DeGeneres exposes Kim Kardashian surrogate's identity. Ellen DeGeneres is a perpetual gift, and this video is no exception. You know how Kim Kardashian has been adamant about protecting the identity of her gestational carrier, even though she also let fans watch her surrogate meet her family. Well, Ellen has come out with a new video that reveals the surprising identity of the women who carried Chicago West to turn. Kim Kardashian couldn't safely carry another child due to multiple pregnancy complications that could have potentially become life-threatening. For that reason, she and Kanye elected to use the gestational carrier, so that an embryo from her egg and his sperm was implanted into a third party. This surrogate remains anonymous. But she had to follow strict dietary restrictions during her pregnancy. She was basically carrying royalty, Fox. But even when Kim brought this woman on to Keeping Up with the Kardashians, her identity remained obscured so that this woman could retain her privacy. Fans know this woman only as Lorena. Is Ellen really willing to shatter that? Well, not exactly. If you didn't see the episode where Kim introduces her surrogate to the family, Ellen begins, I'm gonna show you some of it right now. And then the almost familiar video begins. There is a twist, however, mixed in with the very real footage from Keeping Up with the Kardashians, in which Kim's unnamed gestational carrier's face is never revealed, as she meets the very pregnant Khloe and Kylie, even knows this woman from the different angle. Except that, as you will see in the video below, the surrogate is revealed to be none other than Ellen herself. Obviously, Ellen, who just turned 60 this year, was not Kim's surrogate for so many reasons. Don't get us wrong, lesbians can do act as gestational surrogates just like straight women, because anyone who tells you that the job involves having sex with a man is lying to you. Ellen, the perpetual prankster, has had her team edit her into the Keeping Up with the Kardashians clip. They actually did a pretty good job, though the wig itself isn't terribly convincing. But neither is Ellen's behavior. In real life, Ellen donates hospital rooms and gives to charity and needy individuals. Also in real life, Kim's gestational carrier is a sweet, kind woman who loved bringing a child into a happy household. In the video, Ellen the surrogate is shifty and the last sort of person that you would want to carry in your child or any child. Any pop's blue ribbon or Michelob Ultra, she appears to ask upon arrival. Shoot, I just remembered, I'm not allowed alcohol. Anyone who's pregnant should absolutely not drink alcohol, of course, which is the point of the joke. Ellen follows it up by asking for as if it's an alternative to alcohol. Do you have wine? Red or white? Ellen the surrogate can also be seen digging into Kris Jenner's purse and pulling out a handful of cash. As you will see as you watch the video itself, it's a funny bit. Ellen isn't maligning the real Lorena or even herself. She's just poking at that fans don't know about this woman and eliciting some laughter in the process. Ellen's such a gift. She's our favorite part of the non-existent deep state. Take a look.